I know you've heard the story of the race between the tortoise and the hare, but have you heard of the race between the dog and the cat? Actually, they both ran at exactly the same speed and they both walked at the same speed. But one day, the dog said to the cat, "I will challenge you to a race." And the cat said, "Do we have to run all the way?" And the dog said, "Well, I'll tell you what. I will run for the first half of the distance and walk for the second half of the distance." And the cat said, "Okay, I will run for the first half of the time and walk for the second half of the time." Which one is going to win the race? You think about that. The dog is running half the distance, walking half the distance. The cat is running half of the time and walking the other half of the time. Work out which one will win the race. Have you made up your mind? Will the dog win? Will the cat win? Or will it be a dead heat? See if you're right. Here's what the dog will do. He will run very rapidly until he gets halfway. Then he'll slow down and he'll walk the rest of the way until he reaches the finishing post. Now, which half of the race will take him more time to run? The first half when he's zipping along, or the second half when he's going slowly? Of course, the second half will take him longer. And so halfway through the distance, halfway through his race, halfway in time, it means he will have already covered that very rapidly and he'll be walking along, plodding along to about here. So my hand is around about the halfway time mark, and it's a bit further on than the halfway distance mark. So smart little cat, what's she going to do? Well, she's going to run for half the time, zap, up to that point there. So by the time the doggy reaches here, she's still running and she gets to that point there. Then she slows down to a walk and they both walk the rest of the way, but there is no way that the dog can possibly win. The cat is already in front from that halfway time point. She will win the race and the dog will come last. How did you go? Did you get it correct? Curiosity.